absolutely, it's got to be D. That's what detached flow means, is that we have broken off, we have separated this little eddy, a separation bubble, and now the flow at the surface is actually opposed to the flow overall. All right, follow the link below this video to move on to question 4.